Martha? Yuri, can you hear me? Where is everyone? Did anyone make it to the drop pods? Raymond? Lars? Is anyone there?
Local Survival Overseer Node active. Wilson interfacing with Operator. Operator vital signs detected. Please follow survival training.
It's all up in flames.
I need to last long enough to report something back to Prolus Command. Better have a look around and see if anything or anyone survived.
Yeah. Thank you.
wet. Warning. Operator, cold and wet. Temperature dropping.
This planet isn't as untouched as we thought. I need to report back. I need to record this.
Wilson, record.
This is Octavius Sken, environmental analyst with the Solus 3 detachment on Gliese 6143C. I landed on an archipelago. Lots of rock and tough flora. As far as the eye can see is shimmering ocean. The atmosphere seems habitable, but it might be volatile. I'll keep gathering data. I followed a strange sound after the crash, which led me into a series of caves. And there's more than just geology and dripping water down here. There are signs of civilization, carvings, mechanisms, buildings. We're not the first beings here. I found a skeleton, a humanoid skeleton, with a strange elongated skull. I don't know what to make of it. Its skeletal structure is so similar to ours. I need to keep going. I'll see if I can find a way to link with the satellite and submit my data. Scan out.
Send a signal to the same as possible. We can't afford to lose another ship after Solus. Inventory full.
Thank you.